This is the Arkansas River Run. It's kind of like a little path. It has a little bit of mountain to it, but it's fun. And it'll give you a darn good workout. Here we go. Always more fun coasting down the hill.
I'm not good on that. That's for sure.
Hey, Dad. I'm doing about 20 miles an hour right now. Those inclines always help. Now I'm slowing down to about 15. Further down this ride, we'll be at the top of this hill. Whew. Well, all right. It just tires me out, that little part section. Never thought you could rest riding the bike, but you can. Okay, here we go again. Yahoo! The wind is from the south. We're heading south. Whew. Here we go. Pant time. Here we go again. Yahoo! Resting. Into that wind again. Going 7 minutes now, or I should say 7 miles. Wind about 13 miles an hour now into the wind. It's about 10 mile an hour wind, I think. But it's still a wind. Hang on, we got a bump. Hey! Here we go. Going about 8 miles. At about 12 miles an hour is average. Sometimes you go faster, sometimes you go not so fast. Go up the hill again. Keep it down.